cleaned all the weeds and the moss off the plant. We exposed some of the roots. We cleaned those up so we could really see what was going. Took all the foliage off the trunk. Removed all the foliage. Did a complete leaf pruning. Then I pruned back all of the branches. I pruned off some of the branches. We removed one big branch that was here. It didn't fit, so we carved that out. I will clean this cut up at the end after we've wired and get it ready so it's going to start healing again. But now it's time to go ahead and wire some of these branches and start giving them the shape and structure that's going to make this kind of crazy looking thing now hopefully look more like a flat top bald cypress. Now really comes the fun part. I see as I'm looking, I still have some more pruning I need to do, but now the object is going to be to go ahead and wire these branches. Even though the trunk is very straight, you notice the roots curve nicely at the base. We're going to make the branches all curve, just gentle curves, nothing too major as well. So, all right. Okay guys, it's about 2.5 hours since we started this morning, and all but repotting has been accomplished.
Hot damn, I can't believe that fit.
Okay, guys. It's been about 6 hours. Probably 6 pounds of sweat. but it's been, he's gone through a transformation. So. 25 months into its first bonsai pot. Making all the decisions for it. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as I have. Thanks, guys.